Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Our today's topic is multiplication in Vedic maths with 999 or 999 or any number with 99999. Now how to do it quickly, that we are going to discuss. In last session I have already explained how to do multiplication with 9 or 99 or 999. How to do it, that we have already studied. If you want to learn it, please go through that session. Its link is given in below description box. Even if you want to learn about the addition and subtraction, then also links are given in the description box. Now let's start how to do this quickly. For the quick solution, there is a rule that number of digits in LHS, it means on the left hand side, should be equals to number of digits in right hand side. Let's see how to do it. Write this 3 as it is, 2 as it is, 5 as it is. Now reduce this number by 1. It means if it is 4, write down 3. Now find out 9's complement of these numbers. Start with this. 9's complement of 6 is 3, because 6 plus 3 is 9. 9's complement of 2 is 7, because 2 plus 7 is 9. 9's complement of 5 is 4. And 9's complement of these 3 is 6. This is your final answer. 6, 28 into 9, 9, 9. You need to do what we will do. Write these 2 digits as it is. Reduce this digit by 1. It means 7. Now what is its 9's complement? 9's complement is 3, because 6 plus 3 is 9. This 9's complement concept is already given in the basic rules of the subtraction, which is given in the description box. Okay, what is the 9's complement of 2? 7. What is the 9's complement of 7? 2. This is the final answer. Now you can see it is quite lengthier. How to do it? That would be a question. Write down this much as it is. 7, 2, 5, 4, 9. Reduce this number by 1. Minus 1. It means 2. Now what is its 9's complement? Its 9's complement of the 7. That is 2, because 7 plus 2 is 9. 9's complement of 2 is 7. What is 9's complement of 5? 4. What is the 9's complement of this 4? 5. What is the 9's complement of the 9? That is 0. And 9's complement of this 2? 7. This is your final answer. You can verify it with calculator. Now big question is, here numbers are balanced. It means if these are 6 digits, these are also 6 digits. Here 3 digits, then 3 digits. It is balanced. Numbers on the left hand side is equals to numbers on the right hand side, right? But what if numbers are not balanced? It means 3, 2, 5 into 9, 9, 9, 9. Just 3 digits and 4 digits. How to do this in the imbalanced situation, because it is not balanced? Then what is the solution? Is it possible? Yes, it is possible. How? Let's discuss. Here you can see that 3 digits, 2, 3, 5. Here 4 digits. This is not balanced. But we can do it balanced by writing 0, 2, 3, 5 into 9, 9, 9, 9. if we write 0 before a number, its value won't change. It is 0235, its value is same as 235, right? So we can do its balance. Now repeat the procedure. Keep 0. See, don't forget to write down this 0. It is important where and how, that we will see. 0, 2, 3. As it is, reduce this number by 1, it means 4. Now you need to write down 10's complement. Start from the left hand side. See, if you have not written this 0, then you won't write 9 over here, because 9 is the 9's complement of 0. Then your answer would be wrong, right? So be careful. 9 is 9's complement. Its 9's complement is 7. 9's complement of 3, 6. And 9's complement of the 4, that is 5. So your final answer is 2, 3, 4, 9, 7, 6, 5. Can you please do it by yourself within 5 seconds? Yes, you can. Okay, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time is up. Is it balanced? 5 digits, 6 digits, not balanced. Simply write 0. Now, answer is... See, I am going to write down answer. I won't discuss. Okay. This is the final answer. Is it same as yours? If yes, then it's quite good. If no, then keep on practicing. Don't worry at all. Hope you have enjoyed this session. But remember one thing. Keep one thing in your mind. Don't forget it. If these numbers are lesser than these, then only this trick is applicable. Is it clear in your mind? I'm repeating. If these numbers are less than this, then it is possible, because we can balance it like this. But if number is like 2759 into 99, then you can't apply this method. You have to follow the previous one session. That's why that session is equally important for you. Is it clear now? If you have really enjoyed this session, please like this video, share it with your friends. And friends, if you have not subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe it right now. Thank you.